This is the elevator at the Lurgentine Hall. It's an Otis Hearpad 2000, Otis hydraulic. That indicator is not working. Here it is. Minus one.
Minus one.
Here we are at minus one. Classic level. Let's be quiet and listen to the motor. Listen to the motor. Here we go. Here we are at one. Oh, pop loving with a classic level. Let's go back down and zero to my cab view. It's pretty basic on this Hearpad 2000, which has got the burn down indicator and the capacity is 630 kilos Hearpad. This was installed in 1985. Series 1 fixtures, a Mercedes telephone, lift buttons. Here we are back down at zero. Now we connect to the elevator. There goes, and that'll be it.